Holiday Dedication by Dan Crawford. The all-time St. Patrick's Day queen was a lass at my school named Colleen. She'd swill down with brew gallons of Irish stew. After lunch, she was thoroughly green.